What's up, everyone? This is Cage, and we are back with Alien Isolation. I'm already shitting my pants. I don't want to do this. So when we saved the last time, Alien had come down from the vent, so I'm going to assume he's already down. Here we go. Where the fuck is he? There he is. Fuck, he's aggressive. Fuck. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Wait. Oh shit. Oh, wrong one. Hold on. Oh my god. Get underneath. Get underneath. Oh. Where the fuck did he go? I hear him walking. Oh my god. There he is. Oh shit. I don't have that much flamethrower fuel left. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he? Oh my god. I hope he's actually gone. What is this? Oh, I upgraded it. That's exactly what I needed to do. Okay, well, hide again. Because I need to go to the other door now. Oh no, no, no. Is he walking around? Fuck! No, 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 no. No, no, no. Get underneath, goddammit. Why the fuck? Oh my god. There's a fucking vent right where I need to fucking be. Oh shit. Shit. Get the fuck under. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I need to do that with Alien around. Holy fucking shit. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Like, there's no fucking way. Where's the fucking vent? Where's the fucking vent? Is it right there? Oh my god. What the fuck do I do? I'm afraid to go now. I feel like it's been too long. He's gonna jump down. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I wonder if this is gonna come in handy. I'm shaking so bad. My palms are already sweating. I'm gonna create some fucking... I'm so nervous. What else should I make? If I can. Oh my god, he's so active, but he's not coming down. I probably could have done this all by now, but... Okay. This is all gonna be useless if I fucking die. If I die, I die. There's nothing I can fucking do. Shit, there's so fucking many. I did it. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up!
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
My fucking god! It's a fucking cutscene. It's a... I'm so fucking nervous. Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm so fucking nervous. What is this? What's happening? We are moving. Are we moving? Oh, wow, this is fucking cool. Why does it, is it with me? I can't look behind me. Oh my god. Oh, okay, a cutscene. I feel a little bit better because I think it's gonna save. I guess we'll see. Please save. Is it saving? I don't see a save icon. No save icon.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Should I be worrying about Alien right now? Fuck. Oh my god. Do I hear him in the vents? I don't want to. At least we saved. Explore the Anisadora. We're on the Anisadora now? Okay, so where do we go? Should we just look around here for a sec? See if there's any ammo. I gotta calm down. My fucking blood is pumping through my veins so goddamn fast. Nothing right now. Where do we go? I'm gonna just crouch just in case. Oh my god, those look like aliens. God, they've done such a great job with atmosphere in this game. Sometimes it's too much for me anyways. I fucking can't handle it. My anxiety gets the best of me. Oh god, I'm already getting a headache too. Okay, still going the right way. Man, oh man, oh man, please, no more alien. No androids either, I could do without androids. Alrighty. It's so fucking dark. Oh my goodness, we're getting so far. Stop it. I have one fucking shotgun ammo. No stun baton, one bolt gun. And one fucking shotgun. Okay. I rather have the flamethrower ready because I hate alien. I feel like I can run from mannequins or what are they fucking called? Androids? Mannequins. Cage is nervous and he can't fucking figure out what he's doing. Signal detected. Marlo, heist, or hate, is that heist? I don't know. Heist says he's just picked up some kind of signal. I've got Lewis trying to decode it now. Could be the Nostromo. Want to come up and see for yourself? Oh, technical report. Wow, that's a lot. Marlo, I just had to do some much needed work on the sublight engines. The old girl was complaining so loudly, I'm surprised something, blah blah blah. Okay, so I see 4, if you want to read that, you can. 4510 looks like a number we need. Should I write that down? I might just write that down, just in case. One moment, please. Where are my notes? Four, five, ten. Right? Right? Yes.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take the shuttle to the station. Oh well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlo's ship. She's Marlo's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So...
I'm gonna wait to enter it.
We'll give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
All right. My heart's racing so fucking fast. Wait. Oh my god, here we go. Okay. Should I do this one? It's making so much noise! If alien comes, I'm fucked. Like. Where do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Okay. Maybe I just wait for a second. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Oh, right here. Something's coming out. Wow, this is making a lot of fucking noise and it's freaking me out. Okay. Shit, I don't like this. Oh, fuck, I hate this one. Okay. Oh, fuck, I told you. I tried to be good at it. Okay, just gonna wait. See? Okay, this one's gonna suck. Fuck. Oh god, I don't even know why. I didn't even mean to do that one. Fuck yes! I suck at those. I don't like it. Shit, there's gonna be a door right here. I'm gonna go over here. Because I don't want anyone to come from behind. I don't want Alien to surprise me. I don't want androids to surprise me. I don't know what the fuck is gonna happen. My anxiety is going through the roof. Nothing's telling me anything. I don't know where to go. Should I be going somewhere right now? No. The fuck do I do? What the fuck do I do? This door's open. Not fucking telling me anything. Where do I go? I'm sorry, I gotta figure this out. Wait, there's a safe? I go back this way. Is that Marlo?
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Hold on. Oh, it's just a fucking computer. Find Marlo. Okay, so where is that at? Okay, so is it gonna tell me where to go now? Is Alien a thing still? I wish it would tell me if Alien was a thing. I really hope it's not. I feel like I hear it crawling, but I could be wrong. Fuck, I'm so scared. Where does it want me to go? We're just going back the way we came. Everything just has power now. It's so ominously quiet right now. It's so quiet. I feel like I should be whispering. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so these were the alien looking things. Okay, we're going to go this way. Oh my god, he fucking scared me.
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
Did that box move? Wait, what? Fuck! I thought I saw a safe, but I did not. Fuck. Those babies scared. Oh my god. No. Turn that off. Don't play that. Is Alien on here? hate... These ones are better than the... Oh, this one's small. I got this. This one's a basic bitch. Okay. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I'm finding Marlo, I get that, but... I feel like I'm so close. Beautiful, like... So there was babies. Does that mean Alien is around? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I don't see anything else to loot. My god, I hate the fucking noises that it makes. It's shaking. Is it close? Oh, fuck.
You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading, make sure
it's closed.
No chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't
so he wants to destroy everything? Is that what he's trying to say? I'm trying to collect everything. I'm really just looking for... Oh, I thought those were floating. They're connected. I'm looking for flamethrower fuel. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. Fuck, another one. What is this one? Another one of these? These are really easy. Where's the 5-1? Like, there's 5 of them, and it's faster time, I think? I don't know. Please don't come down from there. Please don't come down from there. Please don't do it. Thank you. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. God, this is taking forever. How much longer do we have? I hear things. I hear things in the vents. A save, yes, yeah. I love a save. I would love a save. Perfect. I feel so much better now that we saved. Going the right way, at least. What is this? Is there things I need? Things I do need, but, like, not things that I want. No power. No power. Use flight recorder data.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us.
So is she out in the middle of space somewhere?
I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon.
Oh, wow.
I love you, sweetheart.
That's intense. That was Sigourney Weaver, I think, too. That sounded like her voice. Which, I really hope that was her, because if that's the case, that's really fucking cool. So this takes... This must, like, take place, like, after the first movie. Which I didn't realize. I thought it was just, like, a game based on the movie. There's Taylor, that bitch. And there's Marlo. The stupid fucking tattoos. To have the alien, so he just wants to destroy all of us. It's here with us. Listen, it's been here the whole time.
We
Buck.
Don't have to do this.
Stop it, Marlo.
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station.
Marlo. I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh, fuck! I missed it. She fucked him up.
I think that was too late. He set it going. He set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Did she kill him? Okay, so then we must... Okay, this must be it. Oh, shit, we have to do a few things.
So I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I'm assuming it's gonna be this one. Yep. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, there's something in my eye in the wrong time.
Okay.
Okay. Good, wow, holy shit. I wonder if it's hot in there. Come on, Taylor, you fucking asshole.
That's it.
Oh shit. Shit. I'm gonna fuck this one up. I got it! Oh fuck, I thought I was taking my time. Shit! Then do I do this one right now? Oh fuck, okay. Got it. Alrighty, alrighty, we did it, we did it, we did it, we did it. That was it, right? Oh, fuck. Okay. I wish there wasn't something in my eyeball right now.
You did it. Something's happening. I don't understand. Primary systems collapse. Total system-wide cascade failure.
What?
Fuck. Marlo forced an overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart.
Well, shit. So what the fuck do I do? Is there anything that I do? Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Okay, well, she's done. Escape. Okay, we're done. Oh, my God! Where do I go? Oh, fuck, not that way. Fuck, I'm stuck. Oh, my God, do I... I'm just running. I don't think it matters. I'm running. If alien fucks me up... Shit! Oh, my God. Okay, going the right way. This is intense. This is fucking intense, but this is great. Where am I going? Fuck! Fuck, I'm lost! I'm lost! I'm freaking out! Okay. Oh my god. Okay, wow. Wow. Okay, what the fuck is happening? This is... Okay. This is intense! Wow, okay, we're bye. I don't know if I wait too long, if it fucks me up, I don't know. I hope there's no alien. There's the facehugger. What the fuck is that noise for? Okay, wow. Okay, bye. Okay. Do I just keep going straight? Okay. Right here. Okay, cutscene. Wow, that really just cut the tension right there. Okay. Achievement, the message. Completed the message, okay. These things are giving me a headache. I still just have a lot of pressure in my head, so these headphones, they just, they're not fit to my head. I have a really big fucking head, I think. And so, not only do they squeeze, but I have earrings, and they fucking squeeze the earrings, and so they're poking the inside of my goddamn head. After this episode, I might switch over to the other ones. I just feel like I hear better where the alien is in these ones. But it even hurts, like, my temples to talk.
Ricardo.
My recording? Can I save in here? Torrents. Find a way to contact the Torrents. Do I have to worry about Alien right now? I thought I could save, but I guess not.
Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrents out.
Fuck! It went too far over. It was just the next one over, and oh, I guess I could do it again. I thought I was gonna get out of it. Okay, so it's sensitive, I guess. Oh fuck. See, it went too far over. Okay, last one. Got it. Yes. Whew. It wasn't there a save? I guess not. I guess I missed it. Hopefully, it saved by itself. I guess it didn't fucking do much. I don't trust it. Oh my god, I had to do this. Come on. As if this doesn't make enough fucking noise. And I had to make more fucking noise. Oh. No, thank you. Have I searched you before? He has flamethrower fuel, that's nice.
You've got company. Seats and security just came through. Guns and hell, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
Not what I meant to do. So now I have to fucking deal with people with guns. Fuck, I don't have anything. I don't have enough. I fucking have a flashbang, a noisemaker, a bolt gun. Okay. Is this all I can? Yeah, that's all I can do. So this is the most valuable thing I have right now. Fuck. This has all gone to hell now, hasn't it? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I have two noisemakers. Where the fuck do I need to go? Wait, where's the vent? Okay, bye. Where was the vent? Did I miss it? I must have missed it. I guess here goes nothing. I don't know where they're at. Fuck. Where do I go? Okay. I just don't know if aliens around. I wouldn't... Shut the fuck up. This is a nice safe place, right? Wait. Oh, fuck. I had to avoid them. Oh my god. Shut up already. Shh. Oh fuck.
Gotta hate this place.
Oh, that's not much. That scared the fuck out of me. Okay, here he comes.
This is all shades of fuck.
Oh my god. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. I have so far to go to try to avoid them. This fucking sucks. I don't want to die. That means they all just go to that. And I'm just gonna...
Oil stabilizers operating at 80% and falling.
Fuck. I don't know if that was good or not. Am I even fucking close? Oh my god. The noisemaker worked good. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I'm just gonna go. And hope I'm supposed to go upstairs. If that's the case, I hope I'm avoiding them. That fucking sucked. That fucking sucked. I think I handled that well though, but that fucking sucked. Oh my god, I hope I'm going the right fucking way. Is there a safe up here? If I remember correctly. Oh, yes. Because I don't want to do that shit again. Come on, let me save. Oh man, oh man, oh man. What time is it? Okay. Still have like a half hour shooting, I believe. I have no fucking. Maybe a flashbang. Okay, we go this way. If I see people, I'll flashbang. We'd probably blind them, right? We just saved, so I feel a little bit more comfortable with what I'm doing. Oh, what's this? What? It's making too much noise right now, or nothing came. What about you? Nothing's gonna come, huh? Oh, good thing I checked. Let me have it. A lot of bonding agents, which we have. Sorry about it.
Ridley,
oh, hey, dude.
Marlo's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Can I make any? No. I just want to make more things. I'm afraid.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 40% and falling.
Okay, what? Fuck that. It's taking forever. Yep, that's where we go. And to comms control. Alrighty. Oh, no cutscene. We're just here. I wish there was stuff in the elevator that I could use. Alrighty. Wrong side? Fuck. Where am I? Anything I can use, please? There's people.
Apollo won't let me in.
Let me search it.
Okay.
Let me out. I'm lost. Thanks for the scrap. What do I need for the noisemaker? Oh. Really? That's what I need? I've been here before. Is there anything over on this side? Can I not open? Maybe I won't get out just yet. I chickened out. I make nothing, though, to distract them. I could get them all to one side and then make my way to the other side if I had shit, but I don't. Like, what's all this? Bullets.
What is this? Standing around waiting to die.
Wait. Where are they? Okay. Wait. We need to go that way? This is... But why do we need to go that way? Where the fuck do we go? It says, like, to obviously go that way. Find the Sevastopol Observatory. Like, what would we do that way?
You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Where the fuck is everyone? I just want to know where everyone's at. Can't see if they're where everyone's at. Oh fuck.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Can I just go this way? They won't even see me. I'm kinda nervous. Hopefully no one sees me do this. Don't mind me. Okay. Okay, that wasn't bad. That wasn't too bad. Okay, okay. How much fucking further? Oh, we're so close, I feel like. I feel like if there's a lot of people, I'm just gonna throw a flashbang. Oh. Hopefully they don't hear this. Cause this is not obvious or anything. Oh my god, don't mind me just fucking welding in the fucking corner over here. Oh my god. I'm nauseous right now. This makes me nauseous. If I had to do this in real life, I'd be dead a long time ago. I think I say that in every video game, but I'm a fucking pussy. Oh. What is this? What are you? Do I go up? Like, this seems pretty cool. Can I have anything for a meal? Do you have anything for me? No? I think I go up. Match inputs. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Got it. Okay. I didn't quite understand that one, to be honest. Okay, so no. There's sounds, and I can't tell if they're coming from outside or. Oh. Oh, fuck. I'm spazzing. So I'm assuming I have to match it. I get it? I think I got it. I didn't think that was it, but cool. Am I moving? I think I'm moving. This is so pretty. It's nice to just be able to appreciate this for a second. So now what do I do? The fuck do I do? Oh. Have I been standing this whole time? Am I standing? So do I go down now? Absolutely not. I don't know what to do. Oh, hi. At this again? I feel like this is gonna be perfect. Okay.
Ricardo,
is that enough?
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Manually? So I need to go outside? Oh, shit. So I'm going back down towards the people. Do I need to go towards the people again? I don't want to. Hi. Oh my fucking god. Don't mind me. Oh my god, I swear, please. I hope they're not on alert or whatever. Oh fuck. Okay, nice. Bye bye! Cool, I didn't have to go through those people again. That's nice. I'm just gonna get the flamethrower out just in case. I always feel comfortable with that, because it can take out people too, right? I mean, a Molotov took me off early out in the game, or just like a few episodes ago, actually. So I'm assuming we'll be okay, so there's a save. Give me that fucking save. It's not safe to get off, apparently. Okay. Save game, please. Yes. Nice. Okay, I feel so much better after saving. So what do? I go that way. We're gonna get down. Wait, how much further? Oh my god. No wonder we had to save, because we have so far to go. Wait, what? Do I have to change? Shut up. Well, this is gonna be cool. I'm actually going outside. Am I gonna be controlling? Because the last time I was outside, I've never been able to control when we've gone outside. Oh, shut up. Shut up. This is, can I crouch still? Yeah. So now we go in here. It knew. It's like, I'm sorry, but I can detect skin. You're gonna have to fuck off. I'm stuck. That was weird. Wow. Can I run? I can't run, so this is it. What this is, I wanna just fucking take a second to appreciate this. This is absolutely, if I had the opportunity to go to space, this would be, I would take it. This, cause, God, this is so beautiful. Wow, they did a great job. Oh, wow. They've just done a great job with this game. I'm assuming Alien's not going to be around, and if it is, I'm fucked. I don't have a flamethrower. There's nowhere to hide. Can't run, so I think I'm okay right now. I don't even have my tracker, so this is it. A nice leisurely stroll. Whoa, did you see that? Was that a meteor? Is that supposed to be a meteor? This is so cool. Dish maintenance. Is this where I come to wash my dishes? Well, we don't clean here. We just throw it out into space. So I'm assuming this is it. I'm going up. Oh, I thought I was going down. I've got to switch headphones when I have a moment. I don't even know where they are. Oh, they're... I think I'll wait. I'm only gonna film for about 15 more minutes anyways. I can handle it. What terminal? Where am I? More walking, I think. This is really cool. Is that the sun? I really like how you can, like, see. It's not just a ball, you can see flares coming out of it. That's really cool. The details in this game have really made it that much better to play, too. Is that even a complete sentence? I don't know. Whoa. Do I have a flashlight? It's so fucking dark. Where am I? Okay. I feel like these would be things. Wow, there's three. And this. The fuck. Am I not doing something? Okay, I'm confused. I'm really confused. It's not giving me any prompt. Oh, really? There we go. Now here? Whoa. I'm stuck. Was that all? Can I go? Was there anything else I was supposed to do? Is this a button? No, just a light. I think I've done it. I'm not quite sure, to be honest. Can I leave? I'm so confused. Give me 1 second. Oh. God. My head's fucking killing me. Alrighty. I should have done that a long time ago. I don't know if I missed anything, to be honest. I should probably go back to make sure. I don't know if it said anything while I was gone. Okay, I think it's good. I hate how fucking slow I am right now. I think I did it. Yeah. Okay. This takes for fucking ever, though. Oh my god. I feel sick again. After having that squeezing my head for so long. Back down we go. Okay. Oh, fuck. I supposed to stay up there? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. We're just gonna go back up and double check. What are the coordinates? Did it tell me what the coordinates are? 35? Getting there. Thank you. 75. I don't know if it would have been shorter to go the other way, but I decided to go this way. It like pulses when I'm on it, so I know I'm right. Alrighty, so there's one. What else do I do? Maybe I should wait. What do I do? That's really cool, though. Believe me if I told you.
Here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please relay.
We need help.
The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Find a way to the Torrens dock. Where do I go now? Wait. Oh my god. I need to go all the way back. Right? Yep. Whoa. I wish I could walk faster, but I guess it makes sense. I'm in space. Oh my god. Sorry, I was adjusting my back. What's that noise? We're almost there. Should I walk backwards? Oh, you can see it kind of on fire over there. I wonder if we did that. Wow, I thought we'd be a lot closer. Almost there. I can't wait to walk fast again. To, I guess, crouch fast. Why the music? Weird cuts in the scenes right there. Should we change real quick? Because I was like, I really hope we don't have to walk all that way in this fucking suit. We're just like, do 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 do. Alrighty, we're gonna save. I think we've done enough for this episode. Alrighty, well, I think we're going to leave it here for this episode. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time.